Police are searching for a wanted man after they say he ran from officers in Forest City during a high-speed chase on a motorcycle. Christopher Scott is wanted after officers tried to pull him over while he was on his motorcycle. They say Scott accelerated at high speed, passing cars and driving through intersections. This chase reached 118 miles per hour when police decided to stop the pursuit. Anyone with information on where Scott could be is asked to contact Forest City Police.